He's going to have the face of a fish and the body of a weasel.
This game's meant to be an escape from reality.
Play the fucking song.
Meet you by the art room door, in a circle on the hallway floor. Your teacher held you back again for drawing ogres in your textbook margin. True story. Keeping your eyes down and dodging oranges on the bus trip home. Every day you're battle scarred, but you'll grow up to be a bard. You'll grow up to be a bard. Hurt yourself at sports again. You're not made for mud and wind. Limping home through quiet street. Sprinkler spits a snare drum beat. That's the one. The kids down on the vacant block throw rocks at you for talking to yourself again. True story. Days like this are way too hard.
You grow up to be a bard.
You grow up to be a bard. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks so much for coming to Tripod versus the Dragon. I'd like you to give a huge hand to our special guest tonight, Ilana Stone. Here we go.
You tell your own daughter stories.
She'll get some dice of her own one day.
They can trademark the name all they like.
It's all ripped off Tolkien anyway.
'Cause dragons and dungeons go back.
They go back a long, long way.
Won't go away.
They won't go away. In a circle on the hallway floor.
It's the hip-hop section.
I made up a new map last night. It's got a dragon and a wizard fight. Yeah, made it up myself. Once the ranger and the thief get here, we can lock the door. Shut the noise out from the yard. Then we can let down our guard. You grow up to be a bard.
Thank you for coming to our filming of our DVD. And thanks everyone at home for watching it and possibly buying it. I'd like you to put your hands together in a more accelerated way for the creators of this show. They're called Tripod!
You grow up to